take you, Kristen.
Kristen, take you, Chris.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold. For better or for worse.
To love and to share. From this day forward.
Sit my son up.
And there too I pledge my faith.
It's an honor to come and to celebrate the beginning of your love story. And so here we are. It's the merging of a story. But the beauty of marriage, when we think of it from the Christian perspective, is that it is the intersection of two stories. But it's not your two individual stories. It's now the intersection of the story that you have together and this story that's being written since the beginning of time.
Inasmuch as Chris and Kristen have consented together in wedlock and have witnessed the same before this company and have pledged their faith to each other, I now pronounce them husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.